Praises to Ahayah, Shabar Ahayah, Bashem Yeshaya, walk with us, walk. This is Shabar Israel. The Most High is here, and he came down immediately after I posted the video concerning the government shutdown. And it concerns Edom shutting this government down because where there is no government, he thinks that there is no judgment. Very cunning. The Most High stepped down immediately. I was on my way out to go speak, and I asked the Most High if he wanted me to go speak or wait around for him, and he closed the door. He sent a great wind, and he closed the door. So, it's meant for me to stay here. Maybe he has something he would like to discuss. And so, his presence is all around this house. But that being said, all praises and all glory and honor to Ahayah, Shor Ahayah, Bashem Yeshaya, Wakunosh, Mawak. It's nice to see you, and look forward to speaking with you if it's in your will, or you come down just to give me a word. I look forward to it. Either way, Shalom.
This is what it sounds like when the eagles cry. Come on. Jeremiah 49.
Concerning Edom,
thus saith the Most High of hosts, is wisdom no more in demon and Damascus? Is counsel will perish, and the prudent is their wisdom vanish? Flee ye, turn back, dwell deep, O inhabitants of Edom, for I will bring the calamity of Esau upon him, the time that I will visit him. If great gatherings come to thee, would they not leave some gleaning of grapes? If these by night they will destroy, till they had enough, but I have made Esau bare. I have uncovered his secret places, and he shall not be able to hide himself. He sees his spoil, and his brethren, and his neighbors, and he is not. Leave thy fatherless children, I will preserve them alive.